set the mic real quick. Long cord. And I rolled it up really nice, and now it's a little bit tangled. There we go. I will clip it right here. Going live on Facebook. Let's hit our Periscope homies up. Welcome back, everyone. I'm going to continue with Shevchenko today. Go turn off the TV out there. It's a nice day out there. It's probably like 110, who knows. All right, I'm back. So, missed a spot yesterday with red here, so I'm gonna put a little bit of red in here. Real quick, and then we'll continue on with her face and clothes and everything. So my plan with this painting is to try to get it to Shevchenko at the UFC Fan Fest next week. I'm also going to make one for Cejudo and for Ferguson. So I'm going to be pretty busy with the UFC fan art for a few days. A little shielding so I don't get red paint everywhere. Alright. Last little piece of background and then we'll go on to drawing her again. Alright. Hope everybody's having a good weekend, and hope everybody's off of work. I know a lot of people work on weekends, especially here in Vegas, and that sucks, but if you can join me, I really appreciate it. Thank you everybody for all the support. I got music now, I just play it in my headset, so. One thing I like about my headset, if anybody sneaks up, I tend to freak out double. I don't know why. I don't need a lot. Got the oldies but goodies on in my headset. A little bit more red here. Yeah. Perfect. All right. That's all I wanted to do with that. Clean this out. So I'm gonna go for a couple hours. I gotta try to get downtown tonight. There's a IBJJF tournament I want to go check out. Go support some of my my buds down there. And also, there's a free MMA fight tonight at Tough Enough. Where the hell did I put the cap? It's called Pack the Mac. The tickets are 100% free. I'm going to that tonight solo. Put the cap. Just as soon as I find this cap here. Let me see if I left it in the other room. I'll probably set it down on top of something. I just finished cleaning it. That's the crazy thing. Makes no sense. I have like 50 other ones though. I'll just grab an extra one, I guess, until I find that one. I didn't drop it or anything. That's the weird thing. I'll grab another one for my little parts graveyard here. It'll probably turn up after the stream. Pop out the horn. It's fast. It's crazy how fast time flies. I've already been streaming for 8 minutes. I've done absolutely nothing. All right, let's take this mess off. So her eyes, something funky is about her with her eyes. I'm gonna start with that today, again, and then continue to the close. Check Periscope real quick. So yeah, I got the oldies but goodies on. Chilling. All right. here with a little bit of hair. Boom, boom. Build up my hair nice and slow. So yeah, if anybody's got the day off today, congrats, enjoy it. The eyes are the most important part of the painting, in my opinion. So, I wasn't too happy with what I was seeing at the eyes. I was off to a bad start. I think I was actually last night just a little bit too tired to be painting. Made a few mistakes last night. But right, let me do some more of a close. Well, actually, I'm gonna put this in real quick, and then we'll do some more of a close. Some more of her body. I hate that shit. show. I'll turn up the pressure a little bit too. Be right back. I like to spray with a little higher pressure than what I'm spraying with. Yeah, I was down almost at like 20 PSI, so that should be better. One, two, three. So one. Just kind of counting the folds here. Let's see. Okay. Just a little bullet here. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. Yeah, I totally shouldn't have started this last night. Off to a rough start, but rough start number 5,000,002, because I've had a lot of paintings that start off with rough starts, and I come through. And I think I'm going out of my head. Think I'm going out of my head. Your love so sweetly. Pleasure. So I'm about 2.5 hours into this piece. I'm not too far. I'm making good progress. It's hot. I opened the window and the air conditioner just stops working the second I open it. I'm not really putting an outline here, I'm just gonna wrecks the air conditioner. That,
talk to me.
Okay, so there's one here. Talk to me. Talk to me. You are my lady, everything I need and more.
Yeah, got them,
got that grown folks music on. You are my lady. You are everything I need. Come on. You're all me. You are my. You are everything I need. Oh. You are my lady. That
looks right. A little bit more here. Everything I need and more.
Damn. Let's make this year happen.
My lady,
so I'm gonna start making time lapses on top of the of the streams real soon. So if people don't have patience to watch the streams or just not into streams, rather watch a time lapse, I can totally get that. I started making time lapses, not streams, but I want to give people a chance to talk to me and stuff like that. So I get a lot of questions sometimes. Common question is when do I stop? When do I feel I'm done? And my answer to that is always when the picture looks clear, when it looks like the as close as I can to the picture, and or if I'm just using the picture as a reference and not following it religiously, then as long as the piece looks to my liking. But this is one that I'm following the reference pretty as well as I can. Uh-oh.
hurt so bad. It hurts so.
So that's probably gonna be the last time I put those there. I kind of build my stuff like sculptures. I just build up the forms, and that's why you see me hit an area that I've already hit before, because I'll hit an area for a little bit, and then I'll move on to another area, and then I'll come back. And that way I don't burn out on just one single spot. Get that tunnel vision. Tunnel vision kills. Ask my Dark Age of Camelot gamer friends. They know all about that tunnel vision killing. And Valentina, she's not really big breasted, so it kind of looks like she is on this picture, but she's not. So it's kind of hard. It's kind of weird. And I think that's what's giving me so much problem with the breast area, because I think she's kind of pushing them out a little bit.
You and me. In love again.
Just make her a note tipper. A little shadow. So this bullet's probably going to glow in the dark at the ends. And maybe her tattoo bullet. Pull up it. I enjoy doing the glow-in-the-dark stuff. And I think it gives the pieces a little bit of a gimmick. Gimmicks are good in today's environment. Slow going.
Someday you and me find ourselves. I had a dream. Someday you're more.
Anybody else going to Tough Enough tonight? Let me know. Thank you. Not done with the face, but I'm gonna come back to it. That hair is gonna take a while to build up too. I'm actually going to paint that in.
Misty blue.
Alright, I'm gonna come back to that. Let's go get some more. This song reminds me of Boys in the Hood. You guys can't hear it because I can't share it, but I can sing it, I guess.
Ooh, child, things will get brighter. Ooh, child, things are gone.
Slow process.
Okay.
Just got a little bit of tape down here. Get up, be gone, tape. But they make shit difficult.
Oh, baby, I love your ways.
Let's check my paint. Still got lots. Just give me some kind of sun, girl. Alright. Just give me some kind of sun, girl. My baby. Don't want me. Give me some kind of sun, girl. Oh, my God. Give me that shalom, girl. All right. Give me some kind of sun, girl. Just give me some kind of sun. Everybody plays the fool sometimes, exception to the rule. Sure, maybe true. Mm-hmm.
exception to the rule.
Oh, my eyes almost are cross out here. Everybody plays the fool sometime. Everybody plays the fool. One I got. You know, like the one I got. You know, like the one I got. Someone comes up around me. Things, no diamond rings. Like a hand in glove. My letter. Ain't no woman like the one I got. Ain't no woman like the one I got. She walks on, she happy, don't take a lot. Put the hand in glove, he's gone. When the day the stars come up around. If you're happy, don't take a lot. Ask for things, no diamond rings. Like a hand in glove. Big day the storm. There ain't no woman like the one I got. So there's some red here that I need to put. Sorry, a little bit.
still there. And shadow. Some tape? Is that tape? No, it's not tape. So that is not a mistake, it's just gotta go. Can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Some red in there right now for that. No money spent. Can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Can't we be friends? Can't we be friends? Can't we be friends? Can't we?
So that one looks a little weird. I got a little extra white right here. I'm gonna have to go around it with red. A little extra white that's not supposed to be there. A little area I missed with that stencil at the beginning. So I'll fix that.
Ladies' night, oh what a night, oh what a night. Girls. Ladies' night, the feeling's right. I guess it's ladies' night. Oh, what a night. Oh, what a night. What a night. Oh.
Maybe I'll just quit painting and become a wedding singer.
Ladies night, and the feeling's right. This is ladies night, oh what a night. Guess it's ladies' night, oh what a night. All your dreams. Be all right, this is your night tonight. Everything's gonna be all right. Tonight, everything's gonna be alright. Don't know that I'm alive. wake up there. And you lose me. I really love you. Wants you until the day. She wants to have everyone. Thinks that hurting me would be fun. Oh, silly Nelly, you know she doesn't really.
All right, we're moving on to the pants in a second. Let's move on to the pants. I'll be detailing the shit out of the face forever, so.
Treat me.
Yeah, I'll be up there for hours. Actually, I'm gonna do this other fist and then the pants. My little circle thing. Do the outline of this watch.
My last chair. Not asking anymore.
There has to be tape right here. Let's get rid of this shit.
You lose a good thing. your baby. Baby, mind your baby. Oh, I love you.
I'm sorry for singing. Just something I do while I paint. Mm-hmm. Oh, this light's in the way. I'm sorry. The shadows were driving me nuts, so I moved them. Alright. We'll get back to the watch in a second. I really want to do the hands, so I get it out of the way.
Time too expensive. Makes me furious. Tell it like it is. A shame that your conscience is. Too. don't even.
I'm gonna quit at 2 hours and then post a little bit for Instagram. I'll be posting the completed piece here at the end. What I may do, I really wanted to finish this on stream, but when I begin the next stream, I'll finish this one on stream, and then I'll move on to the next piece. How's that? Even if I don't get a lot of viewers, I like to have it all documented, so. I wasn't expecting too many viewers to be on Saturday. People are out doing what they gotta do. Looks like she might have a tattoo on her thumb. I can't tell from the picture, but it kind of looks like she does. Didn't think the girl had nerve. Yeah.
guys have come to you. Your lines. To see you. Things I see. Actually right there. Baby, you don't understand. Baby, baby, baby. If I'm for real, this is how. Better. Shabbat, shabbat, my baby. Feels like a mile long. So happy. Thank you.
what the hell she's got in her pocket. Some kind of knife or something.
Sorry, she's a psycho.
She's a psycho.
To the one dedicated to the one I love. Stars above. This is dedicated to the one that
got a nail right here.
Can't look at you. All the funny things.
I hate this lip that they put right here. That's why I have this yardstick down at the bottom. I don't know if you guys can see it in the video, but
they put a little lip at the bottom of that easels. And when I'm at the bottom of the paintings, I have a little bit of trouble.
your puppet. Hanging on a string, I'll do anything.
Gonna finish up these pants, or at least close to it, and call it. I'm getting hungry. I'll be on Instagram in a little bit, and finishing up. I doubt I'll finish this today, though. Finish blocking in these pants, and then I'm going to take a break. Come back and detail everything. It's gonna block these bad boys in. A lot of little detail work that I'm gonna have to do.
Yours was true, girl. I did not think it.
That's where we're leaving it for today. I went just a little under 2 hours. I thought I was a little over, but. Put this up here a little closer. So we're here right now. I'm gonna continue this on Instagram in a little bit. Get a little break in though. Everybody who stopped by, thank you for stopping by, and peace out. It looks like my camera was falling. See you guys.
Thanks for watching.